If you could slow down the aging process, boy, that sounds pretty good, right?
Well, sure. You know, there's a drug that may do just that. It's on the market right now, but it may not be for everyone. KOCO 5 investigates.
We all want to look and feel younger. There may be a pill for that, metformin.
There's been a lot of buzz around the drug that it could perhaps have anti-aging effects.
The FDA is studying if metformin can actually slow aging. It's a first of its kind study.
The drug is not new. It's been around for decades. In fact, it's the most prescribed diabetes medication in the U.S.
Metformin helps people with type 2 diabetes control high blood sugar. But can it really impact aging? Some experts say think twice before you take it just for that. Dr. Rachel Franklin took a look at the early findings.
The problem is they're not consistent across the board, and we don't yet have good studies in humans. This new trial should help that.
She says the trial just started. 3,000 people with and without diabetes, ages 65 and up. It could take years for real results, but Dr. Franklin says people are already taking metformin just for anti-aging. A warning, it may not be for everyone.
Metformin has been found to lower the benefits of exercise in elderly people.
Researcher Benjamin Miller takes it a step further and says if you're otherwise healthy, metformin could stunt the good effects of exercise.
If you're healthy and exercising, being on metformin is probably not right for you.
So until there's final word on an anti-aging pill, doctors say keep working out and eating right.
No pill will fix the things that we don't want to do.
To look and feel your best.
It always goes back to that, right? You just got to eat right and exercise.
The best medicine.
Right. Well, doctors say that we're still about 5 years out from getting some good results on this study.